to bed and climb your wall.
Hey.
Little sweet nation high.
Please excuse me, I'm blocking my view.
Now it's time to answer the divine call.
Priest, is this your own way of getting people to do things?
Oh, I can see conscience at work. Did I open my mouth to ask you to do anything?
Priest, please. I don't understand you at times. The way you behave at times, I wonder if you pass through the four walls of the university. Look at the way you're talking to us. As if we do not know that some words are better interpreted than being spoken. Marife, please excuse me. Lecturer, teacher, enjoy.
What? At least you heard him.
Last Sunday we didn't go to church.
Listen. Why don't you just let whatever you have in your mind out?
Okay, last week we didn't go to church. Why can't... Why can't you guys join me and go to the house of God to worship God? Is there anything bad in that?
Listen, Chris. You know you didn't inform us this earlier. So since you are ready, why don't you just go out there, get a suitable church, then maybe we can join you later.
Okay.
Why are you talking as if I had a choice?
You had a choice, Pastor. Are you not a reverend? Are you not? Are you not supposed to remain faithful during temptations? Are you not?
Yes, but tell me, how was I supposed to know? I mean, how was I supposed to have known that their intention was to
kill him? Kill him, right? Just look at you. Your conscience is not guilty enough that you cannot even pronounce the result of your grief, right? Reverend, just...
Damn.
Allow me to talk, someone! Allow me!
People may be hearing what you're saying.
What? Let them hear, I will shout! Let them hear! Just look at him. I'm not surprised. I heard your part of the plot. Listen, God in heaven will judge both of you. I will expose both of you. Just don't worry. Listen!
You want to go and see the reverend or you're going out?
I can't continue to wait for pastor. Besides, I have an important meeting.
But we're first timers now, he asked us to wait.
Are you going?
Yes. I'm hungry. I can't wait any longer.
I'm going to organize a press conference. I will expose both of you. Two of you. You will hear from me. Hold on.
Sam, what did you do? You shouldn't have killed him.
You want him to expose us? No, no, no. We can't face the consequences.
Hey, Sinio, no now. Sinio, we already have enough blood in our heads. First he was the prof, now he's PA. Why now?
When they get to know about this, your image is tarnished worldwide.
Oh, don't tell me that. How? Was I the person that killed them?
But they died in your office. How are you going to explain that? Let's take this thing away from here before they get to know about it. Let's take it, please.
Church of Sodom. Church of Sodom. Church of Sodom, evil lies in this place. Church of Sodom, evil is happening today. Church of Sodom, human beings different face. Church of Sodom, truth will be co-believed. Church of Sodom. Church of Sodom. How come the innocent one always tied up?
Young man, I've gone through your statement. What you wrote here, was it all you saw?
Yes, sir.
Is there any other person with this information?
No, sir, I've not spoken to anyone about it.
It's all right. You are coming, Barath.
Yes, sir.
People like you are supposed to be encouraged. Thank you so much for bringing this information to us.
Thank you, sir.
You see, this is a murder case and must not be handled with levity. So, I am going to look into it once again. But be assured that a proper investigation will be conducted. Anyway, you don't need to know all that. You may take your leave. Thank you.
So, do you really want me to listen?
Yeah. I want you to know that I'm going to handle this case properly.
Okay, sir.
You may leave.
Thank you, sir.
But I report back to the station tomorrow morning by 8 a.m.
All right.
It requires more information from you.
Okay, sir.
Am I on to Mr. Bari? Yes, sir. My name is Chris Okolomi. I have an information on the murderers of Mr. P. Thomas. Sir, my name is Chris Okolomi. I'm a core member posted to this area recently. Hello?
Someone knows, but don't worry, I know what to do. Yes, I'll do it before the information spreads. Okay, I'll do it. Count on me. It's all right.
How come the innocent one always tied up in evil? Making me run from the world and its people. I'm in deep trouble, life's deep but so simple. Complaints and grumble, your eyes so I can see through. Daddy Pico Bilie, just help me anyway. Chuku Pico Bilie.
Church of
My name is Chris.
I hope it was not difficult finding this place.
No, sir.
No, you said you know who or those that are responsible for the death of the gubernatorial aspirant.
Yes, sir. Sir, in fact, there was another murder in a bid to cover up the killing of the professor.